Hello friends, welcome to Daily Education and another video of UP Government Nidhi EIR Yojana या इसको हम Nidhi Engineering Yojana भी कह सकते हैं। दोस्तों, इस योजना का जो मुख्य उद्देश्य जो है वो राज्य सरकार के द्वारा इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज के स्टूडेंट्स को फाइनेंशियल सपोर्ट करके उनसे इनोवेटिव आइडिया को डेवलप कराना है। आइए इस योजना के बारे में और जानते हैं। The UP government has launched a scheme Nidhi EIR Yojana for engineering students to develop a new idea. The objective of this scheme is to provide financial support for engineering college and students to bring more innovative idea to develop more business and employment opportunity across the state. This scheme is providing monetary incentive to meritorious student of engineering college for 1 year. Under this scheme, the state government will offer ₹20,000 to ₹30,000 per month for 1 year to engineering student based on excellency of their ideas. Moreover, under Nidhi EIR Yojana, the government will provide a loan facility to those students who want to set up their own business based off their developed engineering project. However, their project should have been able to adapt to the changing time and supply the need of communities throughout the country. तो दोस्तों, ये थी जानकारी Nidhi EIR Yojana के बारे में। अगर आपको ये जानकारी अच्छी लगी हो तो इसको लाइक शेयर, और आप चैनल पर नए हैं तो चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलिएगा। थैंक यू।